Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video, we will make a vintage frop cafe. And with me, I will introduce to you Mr. Altamash from India, my friend, to give us
hello. Very good morning.
How to welcome make to the coffee. So what can you say?
Okay, so today we are going to make a vintage coffee. Okay, it's a cold coffee with ice cream blended. Okay, so as we all are in the accommodation, staying in the room, so definitely we will enjoy this coffee. I will show you the recipe and how to prepare the coffee within a while.
And now we are here again in our dirty kitchen, in our accommodation, and Altamash will give us will tell us and explain to us how to make this vintage coffee. So guys, let's ask him. So Mr. Altamash, sir.
Yes.
What we will do first, what we need?
Here we are in the kitchen, okay. So as of now, we have got vanilla ice creams, okay. Nescafe, ice, milk, and the cups, okay. So this is how we are going to prepare the vintage coffee. Okay, you guys can also prepare in the kitchen. And guys, make sure the quantity of ice cream should be at least 3 cups, because it's creamy. The creamy part should be there in your coffee. Otherwise it won't taste good. Okay, I need a tablespoon for this. Okay, so we have already removed the vanilla ice cream. So now we'll throw the cups. Next, we need some ice. Okay, just to make it little cold. Okay, and now we will move to the coffee. Okay, guys, make sure you put at least 3 spoons of your Nescafe so that the taste should be amazing. Okay, don't put it more, otherwise the creamy part will become bitter. Okay, now you can put little milk, as of we need it thicker, so we'll put little milk in that. Okay, and then we will put some sugar with at least 1 spoon in that. Okay, 1 teaspoon of sugar. Now we will blend it very slowly. We don't need to blend it more, otherwise it will become watery, because we have put the ice in that. If the ice will, you will blend the ice more, it will become more watery. So let's blend the coffee.
So guys, after we blend it, pumunta kami sa kwarto kasi mainit. And here is our finished products. And it's time to taste. Cheers! Hey! Taste, guys! Taste! Good. It's very good. That. I like this.
I would like to tell you, add something in this, bro.
Okay, sir.
If you put some Nescafe toppings like this, okay, and together with a sip, if you take 1 crumbs of coffee in your mouth, okay, and when you will chew it, you will get the crunchy part of the coffee, and it will become more amazing by sipping the coffee. More delicious. More delicious. Okay, so again,
look at the camera. I'll explain to them. Don't look at the screen here. Look at the camera. Yalla, explain.
Amazing. Guys, as of now, we are at home. I'm telling you again and again, this coffee is going to make your day. Okay? Get up, freshen up, make a coffee, play a movie, enjoy the coffee.
Enjoy, guys. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye,
maglaglag. Don't forget to subscribe.
Maglaglag the boss.
Just like the channel. Bye-bye.